You just go to YouTube and search for Buninyong PS. All one word.
Louder than that.
That's as loud as it gets.
Pretty much. It's hard to tell though. There's a lot going on.
I know. It's all good.
That's Let me show close. You the yeah, first sound online. Effect. So we get our weather incident right.
No, two words, I think.
It's pretty loud.
Yeah, that one is pretty loud. Yeah.
But that's all right.
That's to shock people into their seats.
That's cool.
Shopping.
Yeah,
there's a job. Get out. Yeah. No, that's good. All right, cool. Well, we just need to press record on this at some point.
Yeah. Cool. So I assume the other one up the top was cool, like the audio thing.
Yeah, it sounded pretty good. Yeah. His headphones aren't amazing, but yeah, it sounded good. The levels were up.
Should be pretty much exactly what was hitting that one.
Yeah, this sounds good. Yeah. Between the two, I'll probably turn that down a bit, and then this one.
Use one as your.
Yeah. Michelle's computer on.
I know Tascam versions we use, you can sort of set them so that you have a. I think you record four tracks, but you record two of them at like 10 dB wider. In case you crash, that sort of thing.
Yeah. I think this can do that, but it's just.
Obviously, use a shit ton of memory.
Half an hour,
yeah.
Is
your
computer
on?
What's that, mate?
Yep. YouTube? No, I'm not signed in. Well, you're not signed in. I don't really want it looking for internet. I'd rather it off the internet.
Cool.
Don't want updates and stuff. What's that?
Lint on a button there or
Every chance. There we go.
I'll call you back in a sec.
Alright, see ya.
I just dawned on me why it's so dark under here, and I remember for some strange reason they programmed a button to turn the balcony lights off.
What? These ones. Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know you had.
Really?
We're still. Like, they've only been in.
Well, because. Do we want.
The program wrong.
Yeah.
They're way too bright.
Yes.
Too fast.
Yeah, right.
They don't go to zero, so like they just sort of snap.
Yeah, right. Yeah. So, how does that. What program's that? So, that switch to controls of the house lights. What does that go to?
They're not vital.
It's like a Dynalite lighting control system up in the control room.
Yeah, okay.
And basically, they pull one of these plates off the wall and plug the laptop into it and sort of program the system to behave certain ways.
Yeah.
And then put the plate back on the wall.
Yeah.
Trying to get them to come back and try to deal with that.
Yeah.
An interesting exercise. We think the plan B.